Welcome to the New York State Practical Skills Examinations, Station 6E, Upper Airway Adjuncts and Suction. This station is designed to test your ability to properly measure, insert, and remove an oropharyngeal and a nasopharyngeal airway, as well as suction a patient's upper airway. This is an isolated skills test comprised of three separate skills. You may use any equipment available in the room. You have 5 minutes to complete this station. Do you have any questions?
I do not.
Please demonstrate for me the proper insertion and removal of an oropharyngeal airway.
BSI in place. I'm going to select my oropharyngeal airway. I'm going to measure the oropharyngeal airway from the corner of the mouth to the tip of the earlobe. I'm going to open the patient's airway with a cross-finger technique and insert the OPA upside down, rotating it as I insert.
At this time, your patient begins to gag and rejects the oropharyngeal airway. Please remove it. At this point, your patient begins to vomit. Please demonstrate proper suctioning techniques.
I'm going to take my suction device, make sure that a catheter is attached to it, and turn the device on. I'm going to test for its function. The device is functioning. I'm going to open my patient's airway. I'm going to insert the catheter without suction, and I'm going to apply suction and suction for no more than 15 seconds on the way out.
Airway is clear. Please demonstrate the proper insertion of the nasopharyngeal airway.
I'm going to select my MPA. I'm going to measure the MPA from the patient's nostril to the tip of the earlobe. I'm going to lubricate my MPA. I'm going to take the MPA, bevel towards the septum, and insert it using the right nair. My airway is in place.
Are you done?
I am done.